It's Friday, May 15th, my birthday weekend. Happy birthday to NFL Hall of Famers Emmitt Smith, Ray Lewis, Queen of Comedy some more, and one of my favorite singers, LaJune Thompson. This is your Melanin News from Black Educated and Broke Radio. Who is Breonna Taylor? A 26-year-old black woman just like Ahmaud Arbery, who should be alive. The EMT worker sleeping in her home in Kentucky when police in plain clothes were in the home that resulted in fatal gunshots on March 13, 2020. I first saw this story via TheRoot.com. Now the death of Breonna Taylor is making national headlines. Taylor was shot 8 times by police after a local police department executed what is being called a botched search warrant. According to reports, Taylor and her boyfriend, 27-year-old Kenneth Walker, thought they were being burglarized. Walker is alive and has been arrested and charged with assault and attempted murder on a police officer. There is now a lawsuit accusing 3 officers of blindly firing more than 20 shots into the apartment. What we know is that there was an investigation focused on what is called a trap house nearly 10 miles from Taylor's apartment. A judge approved a no-knock search warrant. Taylor and Walker were asleep in their bedroom. Police in plain clothes and unmarked vehicles arrived at the house looking for a suspect who lived in a different part of the city and already in police custody. Reports say Walker fired 2 shots at the unknown officers, injuring 1. We'll continue to follow this investigation. An update in the Ahmaud Arbery story. The Georgia Attorney General has announced Joyette Holmes, a former Republican judge and the first black woman to serve as Cobb County's district attorney, will be taking over the case. Some positive news. A Georgia poet and Emory professor has been awarded a Pulitzer Prize for his poetry collection, The Tradition. Congrats, Brother Jericho Brown. In case you missed it, Princeton will have its first black valedictorian. Nicholas Johnson is an operations research and financial engineering major. Congratulations. For the latest headlines in black culture, follow us on Twitter at @BEBpodcast_ATL. Like and follow us on Facebook and follow us on Instagram @BlackEducatedAndBroke. I'm Mike B. Stay informed. Stay encouraged.